In this video, you will learn how to install projector headlights on your 2004 to 2011 Chevy Colorado and GMC Canyon. Please make sure you have all the tools shown here before you proceed with the installation. Let's begin by opening the hood. Here, we will release the bumper light retaining clip. Now we can remove the bumper light, then disconnect the bumper light harness. Carefully release the retaining clips on the front grille, then remove the grille. Remove two 10mm bolts indicated here. Disconnect the headlight harness, then remove the stock headlight. Now we can connect the headlight harness to your new projector headlights, then place them in the stock location. Now replace everything in reverse order of removal. Please make sure to check all electrical connections and light function before taking your car back on the road. Thank you for choosing Specdtuning videos to assist you. Please visit specdtuning.com for more products.